On a clear and moonlit night, in the dark cave of Hira, a man began to cry. Oh Allah, show me the light. Tell me why I was created. Where will I go after I die? What's the purpose of this life, where people murder and lie? How can I stop the corruption? Oh Allah, you're my only God.
Ya Habibi, Ya Mustafa,
Ya Rasul Allah, Ya Habib Allah, Ya Safi Allah.
Ya Habibi, Ya Mustafa, Anta Gharami, Dikruka Lami, Kulla Ayami.
On that clear and blessed night, Jibreel came to Hira. He hugged Prophet Muhammad until he thought he would die. Read, O Muhammad, read, in the name of your Lord. By Allah, you've been chosen over the whole of mankind. You've been elevated high, like the moon up in the sky.
Hey, ya ibad Allah, ahibba Allah, sallu ala al-Nabi. Hey, ya ibad Allah, ahibba Allah, sallu ala al-Nabi.
Ya Yasin,
ya Khalil Allah,
ya Amin,
ya Naji Allah,
ya Makin,
ya Shahid Allah,
ya Mukhtar,
ya Hafiz Allah,
ya Taha. He's a mercy for mankind. His speech was gentle and kind. He summoned people to Allah and led them on his path. Mankind lived in the darkness. Everyone alive was just blind. His message brought the light to the hearts that had no sight. In mercy, he's the ocean, while others are drops of
water. Ya Habibi, Ya Mustafa,
Ya Rasul Allah, Ya Habib Allah, Ya Safi Allah.
Ya Habibi, Ya Mustafa,
to him for this Islam. Our life for him we'll give. His message with us will live. Our love for him knows no bounds. It is loftier than the clouds. Whenever his name is mentioned, our tears begin to flow. Oh Allah, send your blessings on Al-Mustafa.
Ya Habib.